This is not one true story, but two true stories. Send it out to Private John Newton, Mr. Murphy Bowen up in Detroit, Texas. By request, this is Prisoner of War. Staring at a bunch of papers, wondering which ones to sign. Some say you can have the money, the others say he's lost his mind. He could really use that money because he can't work anymore. His mind's too bent, his back's too broke. Says it's all because of the war. He's having a beer and a cigarette. It's not even 12 o'clock when I walk in and give him a hug and sit down and have a talk. He says you're looking more like your daddy's son each and every day. Boy, come on in and have a seat. I got some news that's come my way. Post-traumatic stress disorder, that's what the VA says I've got. Guess all the memories are finally stacking up from a war that everyone else forgot. I got the sickness down in my lungs, son, and my blood's running thin. Boy, I think you're looking at the ghost of a Vietnam veteran. I've seen some good men go down. And they say I'm the lucky one because I got to come back to town. But it's been near 40 years and I still can't shut the door. Just walking around in my own damn house as a prisoner of war. Yeah, it's near 40 years later, and there's another war in progress. And there stands another soldier with his own traumatic stress. And he's driving a tank through the sand, watching all the destruction on the screen. He tells me it's more like a video game with all the brand new technology. He says, you know, man, I feel like I've aged 20-some-odd years. It's only been 7 short months since they shipped my ass back over here. 'Cause they work us hard every day and every night. And I'm finding out it takes a whole lot of work to cover up stuff that just ain't right. You know, I see some good men go down, like old Birch and Chavez from the 1st Tank Battalion. You know, it's a crying shame, 'cause there will never be a settled score. 'Cause no matter whether we live or we die, we'll always be prisoners of war. Thank you. Thank y'all very much. Thanks for the request, Kara. I appreciate it. Thanks again, Radio Free Texas. I appreciate everything y'all do always.